zoomed in. Yeah, I think he zoomed it in. It was like this. I was like, whoa. Back up.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
You'll never have the sacred stone.
Oh, this is you crazy.
Hey everybody, what's up and welcome back to my channel. We are not at home, obviously. We are at Grant Lodge and it is super bright. The only bad thing about this is Kayla is actually, she lost her voice.
I'm suffering sinuses, we think.
And she's very sick right now, but she's like, I'm not staying home, I'm going. If you're new here, make sure you hit the red subscribe button down below and turn on my post notifications. And I have to get on my bathing suit because we're about to go and leave to go to the pool. We actually have to leave in a couple of hours because Aiden has an audition. That's one of the, or a callback, right?
Callback,
not an audition, callback. So that's one of the main reasons that we came up here is because he has that today and we have to be there at like 5 something. And it is 11:45. We have to hurry up and get on our bathing suit so we can go downstairs and have time to go in the pool and hang out for a little bit. I'm excited. I bet it's gonna be freezing though because it's a little cold in the hotel. Yeah, I'm really excited. I'm gonna go ahead and put on my bathing suit and I'm pretty sure I'll just see you guys probably after the pool. Okay, so we just got back from the water park. We are now eating because we got hungry, so we ate a snack. It's supposed to be garlic bread, but it's cheese bread. It's basically cheese bread. There's like literally no garlic on it, but that's okay. We're also drinking some fruit punch, which Kayla said was the best, and it actually, it's really good. We're now eating, and we're gonna enjoy our food, and then we're gonna go play Magi Quest after this. Playing Magic Quest, but we've already completed that one like multiple times. So now we're doing Shadow Quest. So there were two you can choose from, Shadow Quest and Magic Quest. You're supposed to go in order like Magi, Shadow, and then Compass. He says Shadow Quest is a lot harder and that's what we're doing. And honestly, so far it's not that hard.
True.
We're just finding like different colored crystals.
This way.
Oh.
She just got backwards.
I was gonna walk backwards.
But okay, there's a red crystal.
I am the queen.
You found the fast blinking red crystal.
Mistress of the magical.
You found the fast blinking red crystal.
So we are now out of Great Wolf Lodge. We're actually on the way to Aiden's callback right now. We are gonna go to Aiden's callback, then we're going to go pick up some dinner and then bring it back here. We are also tired because I didn't go to bed till 4 in the morning. Let me tell you that story real quick. Last night, I finished packing and everything and it was pretty late, so ready to like go to bed. My dad, when he went to go get his dinner, he went and was like, I'm gonna run to Dunkin' Donuts, do y'all want anything? And I was like, yeah, give me an iced coffee because I really wanna try it. So I got that iced coffee at like 8 o'clock at night. Like, I drank just a little bit of it. I was like, I'm gonna go ahead and like drink a little bit more of it. I was like, because I don't want to like waste it. So I drank more of it. Could not go to sleep. So I didn't go to sleep until 4 in the morning. And mom didn't go to sleep until 4 in the morning because she just couldn't go to bed. So we're all just really tired. So we're gonna go get food at where?
I think we're gonna go to Zaxby's.
And I already know what I'm gonna get if we go there. I'm gonna get me a Caesar salad because they look really good and I really want a salad.
I'm getting me chicken.
Aiden's gonna get chicken. And we'll see you guys when we are done with that and going to go get dinner. Aiden's done with his callback and he fell back asleep. He actually fell asleep before, so he was a little grumpy, but we went inside. He said it went fine, and then he came out to the car and fell right back asleep. Right now we're at Taco Bell and we're really hungry. Kayla, did you get KFC?
She did.
I got a famous bowl.
Kayla got a famous bowl. Mom, what did you get?
A famous bowl and a chalupa.
And they're like this big.
A famous bowl and a chalupa, yeah, and then I got 2 soft shell tacos and 2 hard shell tacos because they were really good when I had them from a mukbang. Okay, we're pulling up. I'll see you guys back at Grove Lodge. So we are down in the lobby and I literally look awful, but I fell asleep in the room after I ate. My food was really good. I had Taco Bell and it was so good, but I literally ended up falling asleep. And then they were like, we're gonna go downstairs and get Aiden's like stuff, because he got like a cape and things like that. So he got like a cape and a sword and all kinds of stuff. And we also want to check out breakfast, and I really want to get something sweet and say to his mama, but we don't know what yet. But they're like, we're gonna do all that, and I was like, okay. I'm just so tired, ready to go up to the room and
what are you doing? What?
Go to bed. We did end up getting something sweet. This is zoomed in. Yeah, I think he zoomed it in. It was like this. I was like, whoa, bag up. I got Dippin' Dots and I got birthday cake, one of my favorite flavors. Oh, it's just scaring me. I didn't know what that was. Yeah, I got this. I'm really excited. I haven't had Dippin' Dots in forever. And it's really good, so I'm gonna eat and probably go back up to the room and go back to sleep. We are now in the room and I am so tired. So I'm gonna go ahead and wrap this video up for the night and go ahead and go to bed. So if you did enjoy this video, make sure you check out some of these other ones. Also, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.